malady has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around. Not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without...
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I don't know what comes next.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down. Territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
No way the Hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly soon.
Yes, sir.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.